This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. ATI Technologies Inc., commonly called ATI, was a semiconductor technology corporation based in Markham, Ontario, Canada, that specialized in the development of graphics processing units and chipsets, founded in 1985 as Array Technology Inc. The company listed publicly in 1993. Advanced Micro Devices AMD acquired ATI in 2006 as a major fabrication-less or fabless semiconductor company. ATI conducted research and development in-house and outsourced the manufacturing and assembly of its products. With the decline and eventual bankruptcy of 3DFX in 2000, ATI and its chief rival NVIDIA emerged as the two dominant players in the graphics processors industry, eventually forcing other manufacturers into niche roles. The acquisition of ATI in 2006 was important to AMD's strategic development of its fusion generation of computer processors, which integrated general processing abilities with graphics processing functions within a single chip. Since 2010, AMD's graphics processor products have ceased using the ATI brand name. Contents 1. History 2. Products 21. Computer graphics chipsets 22. Personal computer platforms and chipsets 23. Multimedia and digital TV products 24. Console graphics products 25. Handheld chipsets 26. High-performance computing 3. See also 31. Competing companies 4. References 5. External links. History. Li Kalau, Francis Lau, Benny Lau, and Kwok Yuen Ho founded ATI in 1985 as Array Technology Inc., working primarily in the OEM field. ATI produced integrated graphics cards for PC manufacturers such as IBM and Commodore. By 1987, ATI had grown into an independent graphics card retailer, introducing EGA Wonder and VGA Wonder card product lines that year. In the early 90s, they released products able to process graphics without the CPU. In May 1991, the Mach 8, in 1992 the Mach 32, which offered improved memory bandwidth and GUI acceleration. ATI Technologies Inc. went public in 1993, with stock listed on NASDAQ and on the Toronto Stock Exchange. AMD Markham at the former ATI headquarters. ATI's former Silicon Valley office. ATI Graphics Solution Rev 3 from 1985-1986, supporting Hercules graphics as the PCB reveals. The layout dates from 1985, whereas the marking on the central chip CW16800A says 8639, meaning that chip was manufactured in week 39, 1986. This card uses the ESA 8-bit interface ATI VGA Wonder with 256 kilobytes RAM. In 1994, the Mach 64 accelerator debuted, powering the Graphics Expression and Graphics Pro Turbo, offering hardware support for YUV to RGB color space conversion in addition to hardware zoom. Early techniques of hardware-based video acceleration. ATI introduced its first combination of 2D and 3D accelerator under the name 3D Rage. This chip was based on the Mach 64, but it featured elemental 3D acceleration. The ATI Rage line powered almost the entire range of ATI graphics products. In particular, the Rage Pro was one of the first viable 2D plus 3D alternatives to 3DFX's 3D-only Voodoo chipset. 3D acceleration in the Rage line advanced from the basic functionality within the initial 3D Rage to a more advanced DirectX60 accelerator in the 1999 Rage 128. The All-in Wonder product line, introduced in 1996, was the first combination of integrated graphics chip with TV tuner card and the first chip that enabled to display computer graphics on a TV set. The cards featured 3D acceleration powered by ATI's 3D Rage 2, 64-bit 2D performance, TV quality video acceleration, analog video capture, TV tuner functionality, flicker-free TV out, and stereo TV audio reception. ATI entered the mobile computing sector by introducing 3D graphics acceleration to laptops in 1996. The mobility product line had to meet requirements different from those of desktop PCs, such as minimized power usage, reduced heat output, TMDS output capabilities for laptop screens, and maximized integration. In 1997, ATI acquired Seng Labs's graphics assets, which included 40 engineers. The Radeon line of graphics products was unveiled in 2000. The initial special Radeon graphics processing unit offered an all-new design with DirectX 73D acceleration, video acceleration, and 2D acceleration technology developed for a specific Radeon generation could be built in varying levels of features and performance in order to provide products suited for the entire market range, from high-end to budget to mobile versions. In 2000, ATI acquired ARTX, which engineered the Flipper graphics chip used in the Nintendo GameCube game console. They also created a modified version of the chip codenamed Hollywood for the successor of the GameCube, the Wii. Microsoft contracted ATI to design the graphics core codenamed Xenos for the Xbox 360. Later in 2005, ATI acquired Teryon's cable modem silicon intellectual property, strengthening their lead in the consumer digital television market. K.Y. Ho remained as chairman of the board until he retired in November 2005. Dave Orton replaced him as the president and CEO of the organization on July 24, 2006. A joint announcement revealed that Advanced Micro Devices would acquire ATI in a deal valued at $56 billion. The acquisition consideration closed on October 25, 2006, and included over $2 billion financed from a loan and 56 million shares of AMD stock. ATI's operations became part of the AMD Graphics Product Group GPG, and ATI's CEO Dave Orton became the Executive Vice President of Visual and Media Businesses at AMD until his resignation in 2007. The top-level management was reorganized with the Senior Vice President and General Manager, and the Senior Vice President and General Manager of Consumer Electronics Group, both of whom would report to the CEO of AMD on 30 August 2010. John Tricola announced that AMD would retire the ATI brand for its graphics chipsets in favor of the AMD name products. ATI's Ruby fictional character, in addition to developing high-end GPUs originally called a VPU, Visual Processing Unit, by ATI for PCs and Apple Macs, ATI also designed embedded versions for laptops Mobility Radeon, PDAs and mobile phones Imogen, integrated motherboards Radeon IGP, and others. Ruby, a fictional female character described as a mercenary for hire, was created by ATI to promote some of its products. Computer animated videos produced by Rhino FX about Ruby on a mission being a sniper, saboteur, hacker and so on appeared at large technology shows such as CeBIT and CES. Computer graphics chipsets. Graphics solution, Small Wonder, series of 8-bit ESA cards with MDA, Hercules, CGA and Plantronics color compatibility. Later versions added EGA support. EGA, VGA Wonder, IBM, EGA, VGA compatible display adapters. 1987 Mach series, introduced ATI's first 2D GUI Windows accelerator. As the series evolved, GUI acceleration improved dramatically and early video acceleration appeared. Rage series, ATI's first 2D and 3D accelerator chips. The series evolved from rudimentary 3D with 2D GUI acceleration and MPEG-1 capability, to a highly competitive Direct 3D6 accelerator with then best-in-class DVD MPEG-2 acceleration. The various chips were very popular with OEMs of the time. The Rage 2 was used in the first ATI All-in-Wonder multifunction video card, and more advanced All-in-Wonders based on Rage series GPUs followed. 19,952,004 Rage Mobility, designed for use in low-power environments, such as notebooks. These chips were functionally similar to their desktop counterparts, but had additions such as advanced power management, LCD interfaces, and dual-monitor functionality. Radeon series, ATI launched the Radeon line in 2000, as their consumer 3D accelerator add-in cards, its flagship product line and the direct competitor to NVIDIA's GeForce. The original Radeon DDR was ATI's first DirectX 7 3D accelerator, introducing their first hardware T. Although AMD strongly considered making the functional part of the ATI drivers open source before the merger with AMD, ATI had no plans to release their graphics drivers as free software. Proprietary, patented optimizations are part of the value we provide to our customers, and we have no plans to release these drivers to open source. In addition, multimedia elements such as content protection must not, by their very nature, be allowed to go open source. ATI statement, August 2006. Personal computer platform. platforms and chipsets. See also, comparison of ATI chipsets IGP3x0, Mobility Radeon 7000 IGP. ATI's first chipsets included a DirectX 7 level 3D graphics processor 9100 IGP second generation system chipset IXP250 Southbridge. It was notable for being ATI's first complete motherboard chipset, including an ATI-built Southbridge. It included an updated DirectX 81 class graphics processor Express 200 200s P, PCI Express-based Athlon 64 and Pentium 4 chipset supports SATA as well as integrated graphics with DirectX 90 support. The first integrated graphics chipset to do so, Express 3200, similar to Express 200, but designed for optimal crossfire performance. In addition to the above chipset, ATI struck a deal in 2005, with CPU and motherboard manufacturers, particularly Asus and Intel, to create onboard 3D graphics solutions for Intel's range of motherboards released with their range of Intel Pentium M-based desktop processors, the Intel Core and Intel Core 2 processors, the D101GGC and D101GGC2 chipset codenamed Grand County based on the Radeon Express 200 chipset. However, high-end boards with integrated graphics processor IGP still used Intel GMA integrated graphics processors. The deal with Intel ended with the purchase of ATI by AMD in 2006, with Intel announcing SIS IGP chipset D201GLY chipset, codenamed Little Valley, for entry-level desktop platform, replacing the Grand County series chipsets multimedia and digital TV products all in Wonder series, a series of multimedia graphics cards which incorporating TV tuner and Radeon family graphics cards onto one add-in card, which, after being seemingly discontinued, was relaunched as All-in Wonder HD on June 26, 2008. TV tuners TV Wonder and HDTV Wonder, a chipset family providing TV reception of various analog TV and digital TV signals PAL, NTSC, ATSC, DVB-T and so on, with first generation Avivo technology, also supporting cable card, and clear QAM technologies. Theater, a family of QAM and VSB demodulators for the digital cable ready and ATSC environments. Remote Wonder, wireless remote control series for ATI multimedia products, operates using radio frequency, away from mainstream implementations using infrared console graphics products. Flipper, the Nintendo GameCube codenamed Dolphin during production, contains a 3D accelerator developed by ARTX, Inc., a company acquired by ATI during the development of the GPU. Flipper was similar in capability to a direct 3D 7 accelerator chip. It consisted of four rendering pipelines, with hardware T. Separate banks of processors designed for their individual task. Vertex fragment, another feature presented in Xenos, is the hardware surface tessellation to divide a surface into smaller triangles, similar to TrueForm in terms of functionality, which is an advanced feature as it is not presented even in the DirectX 10 specification. The recent generation Radeon R600 GPU core inherited most of the features presented in Xenos, except Edrim Hollywood, successor to Flipper, part of Nintendo's gaming console. Wii handheld chipsets. Imogen, system on a chip SoC design introduced in 2002, to bring integrated 2D and 3D graphics to handhelds devices, cell phones and tablet PCs. The Imogen 2298 included DVD quality recording and playback TV output, and supported up to a 12 megapixel camera, with another line of Imogen products, the 2300 series, supporting OpenGL S11 extensions. The Imogen line was rebranded under AMD, and sold to Qualcomm in 2009. Imogen TV, announced in February 2006, allowing handhelds devices to receive digital broadcast TV DVB-H signals and enables watching TV programs on these devices. The chipset includes tuner, demodulator, decoder, and a full software stack, operates alongside the Imogen chip besides full products. ATI also supplied 3D and 2D graphics components to other vendors, specifically the Qualcomm MSM 7000 series SoC chips of handheld and upcoming Freescale IMX Processors ATI claimed in May 2006 that it had sold over 100 million cell phone media co-processors, significantly more than ATI's rival Nvidia, and announced in February 2007 that the firm had shipped a total of 200 million of Imagen products since 2003 after the AMD acquisition. The Imagen and Xilion were sold off to Qualcomm and Broadcom, respectively high-performance computing ATI Firestream, using the stream processing concept, together with close-to-metal CTM hardware interface after the AMD acquisition. It was succeeded by AMD Firestream in 2006, rebranded as AMD Stream Processor until 2012. See also Companies Portal Comparison of ATI Chipsets Comparison of ATI Graphics Processing Units FGLRX, Linux Display Driver used for ATI Video Cards Radeon Radeon R800 Video Card Video in Video Out Vivo. Competing companies Nvidia Matrox 3DFX Interactive References Carat ATI to be rebranded as AMD, Branding, ATI Radeon, ATI, AMD, ARN, ARNet Kamau August 30, 2010 Retrieved February 19, 2011. The Wayback Machine Carat press release archived March 13, 2005, at the Wayback Machine Carat AMD 2008 10K SEC filling PG105 U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission 24 February 2009 retrieved 26 November 2011. Carat AMD launches DirectX 11 graphics chips for laptops TechWorldcom January 8, 2010 retrieved January 8, 2010. Carat AMD press release archived March 15, 2009, at the Wayback Machine retrieved July 27, 2007 Carat AMD delivers first stream processor with double precision floating point technology AMD 8 November 2007 retrieved 12 February 2015. Radeon brand list of GPUs GPU features template and list of Apis APU features template fixed pipeline Wonder Mach Rage R100 R200 R300 R400 R500 all in Wonder Unified Shaders Terascale HD 2000 HD 3000 HD 4000 HD 5000 HD 6000 Unified Shaders PowerTune Power Saving Crossfire X Multi GPU Hybrid Graphics Hypermemory Hypers Mantle HSA Software Current Radeon Software Mantle HD 3D Codexel GPU Perf Studio AMD App SDK G Poppin Tress FX HLSL 2 GLSL Obsolete Catalyst Close to Metal Kodi Analyst VE Home Theater PC Software, Devices, and Related Articles Windows Beyond TV DVB Viewer Next PVR Formerly GBPV RJ River Media Center Media Portal ShowShifter Windows Media Center macOS Front Row Linux Geeksbox Linux MCE Myth TV Mythbuntu OpenELEC Video Disc Recorder Cross-Platform MB Kodi formerly XBMC Plex Sage TV Servio Set-Top Boxes Digital Media Receivers Amazon Fire TV Android TV Apple TV Boxy Box Chromecast Dreambox Ericsson Mediarum Google TV Hopog Media MVP HP Media Smart Connect Netgear Digital Entertainer Replay TV Roku TiVo WDTV Windows Media Center Extender Related Hardware ATI Theater Cards Elgato ITV Devices Hopog Computer Works WINTV PVR Cards HD Homerun Mac Mini Quiet PC Touchscreen Remote Control V-Box Home TV Gateway Related articles 10-foot user interface comparison of audio player software comparison of video player software Digital Living Network Alliance Digital Media Receiver Home Cinema Home Theater PC Hybrid IPTV Internet Television Media Server Set Top Box Smart TV Video Player Coordinates, 43 degrees 50 minutes 22,175 seconds North 79 degrees 22 minutes 5,138 seconds West, 4,383,949,306 degrees north 793,809,389 degrees west, 4,383,949,306, minus 793,809,389.